teams with extensive knowledge of each other. But at this time of year, not knowing exactly what to expect of newcomers in both sides. There's nothing quite like Clasico to get the blood flowing and the season going. Silverware to be collected by one or the other. Borussia Dortmund against Bayern München. The prize at stake, the DFL Super Cup. He used the point a minute. What an opportunity it is! And a goal from Christian Pulisic for Borussia Dortmund. Good heavens! Carlo Ancelotti furious. Here is Rudi. Plenty of space afforded Joshua Kimmich. And Lewandowski to tuck it home. The ideal response from Bayern. Even Steven at the moment then, in this battle for the DFL Super Cup. Borussia Dortmund 1, Bayern München 1. Get back, and now it's Dortmund's turn, it's Dembélé, and here's Aubameyang. Side of the bar, real scramble. Is it going to go over the line finally? Yes, Kimmich with that short deflection on the way through. 2-2. And that is the end of the 90 minutes.
Hugely entertaining game, but of course now they want to win it.
2-2 the score between these two German club giants. The penalty shootout begins. Lewandowski. Ousmane Dembélé. Almost tense this after the player taking the penalty. No tension displayed by young Dembélé. Here's the Frenchman, and Ribéry takes the high road. Philippe. Everyone perfect so far. Joshua Kimmich will be next. Stadium. Kimmich denied by Wilking. The first miss. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Dortmund are in front in this penalty shootout. The right foot of Rudi. Well, he made it. Sebastian Horder. Not to be.
Well, Sven Ulreich knows Sebastian Horner much better than the other way round.
Arturo Vidal slams it home. Gonzalo Castro's got to score. Castro! Well taken penalty. And Süle. Kürki was left standing there. The pressure really on Dortmund here.